at the Kent Tech Expo. It is the largest student-based event of its kind in the world. King 5's Zahid Arab shows us students are using it to shape their futures.
In this room, anything is possible.
Okay, now go right.
Yeah, I'm excited. Now turn around.
Students, kindergarten through high school, are showcasing how they integrate technology into the classroom.
And this Tech Expo kind of shows people what the future looks like for technology.
And that future includes the arrival of the nerd era.
Oh, it's definitely cool. Being a nerd is the best.
I think you're seeing a lot of the world's next Bill Gates.
Kind of helps us with like our social studies.
Whether it's sending a doll around the world and blogging about
it. It's part of our writing, social studies, and technology grade.
The science of flight or robotics. Learning is reimagined here at the Kent Tech Expo.
Perfect. Give me a high five.
Well, this is the 21st century arts and crafts.
It's so much fun, though.
Students envision beyond the classroom.
One more.
Once you get really excited about it, then you have other kids who get really excited about it. And then you get together and you build a robot, and it's awesome.
This is the language that they come up with from birth. And so it's second nature to them.
Now it's all uploaded.
It's enough to even make these kids feel left behind.
I feel really old sometimes. I'm just like looking at all the younger kids using
it. Yeah, because the younger kids know how to use all this technology, and we really don't.
For many here, the event is motivation.
I mean, this gives us something like, in high school we built robots, and I want to build robots for the rest of my life.
But above all else, a reason to dream.
Learning all this stuff, it creates something really, really cool.
In Kent, Zahid Arab, King 5 News.